Alright there guys, my name's Bowzy and today we've got to play Modern Warfare 2 on the PS3, obviously. And what we've got today is I've got a mod menu. I don't know how I actually got it. Last game I was playing this, I just magically appeared to level 70 and the mod menu appeared, so I've got to try a couple of things out today, just have a laugh. I'm playing a private match so it doesn't affect anybody else and ruin anybody else's game. I've changed the mode to free for all. What was it, on the bad one? Really weird. Low gravity's on. Wait a minute. Now, let's see if we can actually get on top of this plane. Right, I've turned the low gravity off just so I can see if I can get up here. Right. How is it you fucking got up here? Well, I've got a fucking sentry gun for me! Oh, Jesus Christ! I'm in a wee fucking bunker! That's actually quite cool. This is all weird. Oh, we're outside the map. I walk back in. It's actually pretty cool. Right, so that doesn't take any damage, I don't like it. Right, so that does. Let's go. Outside the map! Yeah! Don't shoot people. Not that every time. If you hit it with this. Oh! I hit it with that! Anyway guys, if you liked that, get a thumbs up. If you didn't, get a thumbs down. Just let me know what kind of videos you guys like. I've been Bowzy, and this was just a wee quick thing that I just noticed. I'll see you guys later. See ya, some of my friends!